What's up, YouTube? Mimi here, coming at you from my channel, Bunny Birdy Gator. You guys, I'm here in Walmart, and it has been so long since I came to this location. It's probably been since March. This store is notorious for having the most amazing clearance ever. I just found $1 clothes and tons of clearance. You guys definitely check out my last two videos. But right now, we are gonna hit the clearance aisle and then we're gonna see what sort of Christmas items they have here. We might even look at some clearance makeup. Okay, are you guys ready? Let's start, we made it. 50 cent makeup. L'Oreal. More 50 cent L'Oreal. 50 cent Maybelline. We have Milani. I'm not seeing a price on the Milani. But I think pretty much everything in here is 50 cents. We have even more down here for 50 cents. $2 for the Milani, 50 cents for the Infallible. We have the Mr. Bubble Cleansing Bars for a dollar. We have the $1.50 Hair and Body Bars. Tan Go Away, Tan Eraser, $2.50 for some sunscreen. $15 for some weight loss, $7 for some Keto Slim Fast, Zone Perfect, $7 for a 4-pack. We have some Hallmark necklaces for $5 and $9. These would be nice stocking stuffers or birthday gifts. This is cute. And then we have some jewelry for super cheap. $1. Wow, you guys. $1. Let's look at it. It's so heavy and cute. $1. I don't know why, but that kind of makes me happy. It's kind of tacky, but I kind of like it. It's cute. We have more up here for $3. This is definitely the summer jewelry. More $1 earrings. I think this is from their 80s line, the clear bangles. More bangles. Those are so cute. They were normally $6.92. I like those. I'm just imagining the sound that they'll make. More for a dollar. Definitely from the 80s line. Ooh, the little white ones. This is also a dollar. These are $3. Bang, what is this? I think it's a drink. Super creatine, $6 for $11. We have some more jewelry. Most of these are $5 if you have your belly button pierced or your tongue pierced. I don't know, they might all be for belly button. $2.50 for Shadow Bandits, $2.75 for Fugglers, more $3 Shadow Bandits, Poopsie for $3.70, fishing stuff. A little bit empty over here. ranging from $2.50 and $5. Whoa. These are normally $16.73. Wow. Swim mask. And these are normally $9.87, but they're just $2. Sized for women. A microfiber towel for $2. Wow. $2 is a nice deal. I wonder if they're really good or not, though. It says they're shatter resistant. And then we have some trimmer line, chainsaw. What are these? Chainsaw links, drive links. More trimmer line. $1. Yard stuff, growing things, growing kits. Roach away, bed bug stuff ranging from $1 to $3. Humongous citronella candles for $3. Pencils for 75 cents, down from $5.47. We also have some pencils for 25 cents, down from $1.84. Index cards for $1.50. Folders, $1 pencil pouches. My other store had so much more back to school supplies than this store, but this is a college town, so maybe this stuff sold a little bit better. These range from 15 cents to 50 cents for the plastic ones. 75 cents for push pins, $2 for the staplers. The foil quill set has finally been marked down a little bit more. These are all $2.91. The happy birthday and the baby and about me boards. We have mainstays. Any better homes? These are mostly $6, $5, and $6.50. Sheets. Dinner plates for 50 cents. Fleece lined insulating curtains for $7.50. Cleaning brushes for $1. Cups for $1. The oil set for $2.70. The scrub mix for $2.67. And the bath bomb mix for $2.70. Ooh, and we have the little bath bomb molds for $2.07. I have a different idea in mind for these. I might want to get these. Light bulbs, fleece blankets for $4 and $5. The clearance aisle is a little empty this week. Let's see if we have anything on the end caps. I am close to the Christmas items though. So you guys already know what my next video is gonna be all about. Yep. Christmas. Let's check this aisle though, because sometimes we have overstock, but here in this store, this stuff hasn't gone to clearance yet. In my other store, all of the Clorox pool items have gone to clearance. $64 down from $97 for a power cleaner. I love watching the power cleaning videos on TikTok. Pressure washer. I think that's the same thing. You could probably attach something to that and do pressure washing. A combo kit. Some of the outside yard stuff is on clearance. Yeah, you guys. I'm gonna head over to the makeup. See if I can find anything over there on clearance, and then I'm gonna get busy filming Christmas stuff for you guys. So all right, you guys, I'll see you in my very next video. Love you guys so much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.